6 iron. Gonna hit some longer irons tonight as well.
Same principle. This is my 200 yard club. When I nuke it, it can go as far as 210. Haven't hit anything much further than that. But it's pretty consistently between 195 and 203 or 204 for me. Hit that one a little thin, about a groove low.
I don't know if you can see the ball mark. Want to be a little higher on the club face, pretty close to center.
Still got a really good result out of it though. Right on line, landed just short of 200, maybe about 195, 198. That's nuked. Still in the air. And just hit. Oh. 8 to 12 feet left of where I was aiming. Probably a little longer than I would have wanted to hit it. Probably went about 206, 208. Right off the middle. I don't know if you can see that.
That second one was real nice, right in the perfect spot.
That's off the toe, folks. And boom, just hit the ground. You know, it wasn't too bad. Probably went about 185, 15 feet, 20 feet right where I was aiming. Had a chance to make the green, actually.
Toe, hit it right there. Center of ball was right about there. Hope you can see that.
That, folks, is thin. About 40 feet right of where I was aiming with a slight fade.
That ball, center of ball, was right there. Not good. Still not a bad result. It wouldn't have been in too much trouble.
Go ahead and hit one more, see if I can't get another good one. Right at it.
Probably putting for 20 feet. You can see that ball right there.